Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. So today we are going to be reading the book of Psalms, 1 Samuel and Deuteronomy. Listen, as you listen, God will bless you in the mighty name of Jesus. Psalm 29. Give unto the Lord, O ye mighty. Give unto the Lord glory and strength. Give unto the Lord the glory due unto his name. Worship the Lord in the beauty of holiness. The voice of the Lord is upon the waters, and the glory thundereth. The Lord is upon many waters. The voice of the Lord is powerful. The voice of the Lord is full of majesty. The voice of the Lord breaketh the seas. Yea, the Lord breaketh the cedars of Lebanon. He maketh them also to skip like a calf. Lebanon and Siron upon the honeycomb. The voice of the Lord maketh the hinds to calf and discovereth the forest. And his temple doth everyone speak of his glory. The Lord stirreth upon the flood. Yea, the Lord stirreth the king over. The Lord will give strength unto his people. The Lord will bless his people with peace. May the Lord God Almighty bless you today with peace, with joy, with love, with harmony in the mighty name of Jesus. Psalm 27, verse 1. The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the strength of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? When the wicked, even my enemies and my foes, came upon me to eat up my flesh, they stumbled and fell. Though an host should encamp against me, my heart shall not fear. Though one should rise against me, in this will I be confident. One thing have I desired of the Lord, that will I seek after, that I may dwell in the house of the Lord all the days of my life, to behold the beauty of the Lord and to inquire in his temple. For in the day of trouble, he shall hide me in his pavilion. In the secret of his tabernacle shall he hide me. He shall set me up upon a rock. And now shall my head be lifted above all my enemies round about me. Therefore will I offer in his tabernacle sacrifices of joy. I will sing, yea, I will sing praises unto the Lord. Hear, O Lord, when I cried with my voice, have mercy also upon me and answer me. When thou sayest, seek my face, my heart say unto thee, thy face, Lord, will I seek. Hide not thy face far from me. Put not thy servant away in anger. Thou hast been my help. Leave me not, neither forsake me, O God of my salvation. When my father and my mother forsake me, then the Lord will take me up. Teach me thy way, O Lord, and lead me in a plain path because of my enemies. Deliver me not over unto the will of my enemies, for false witnesses are risen up against me, and such as breath out cruelty. I had fainted unless I had believed to see the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. Wait on the Lord, be of good courage, and he shall strengthen thy heart. Wait, I say, on the Lord, for the Lord will hear us when we call upon him. The Lord will answer us when we cry unto him. The book of 1 Samuel, chapter 2. And Anna prayed and said, my heart rejoices in the Lord. My horn is exalted in the Lord. My mouth is enlarged over my enemies, because I rejoice in thy salvation. There is none holy as the Lord, for there is none beside thee. Neither is there any rock like our God. Talk no more so exceedingly proudly. Let not arrogancy come out of your mouth. For the Lord is a God of knowledge, and by him actions are weighed. The bows are the mighty men broken, and they that slumber are guided with strength. May the Lord guide you with his strength in the mighty name of Jesus. Whenever your heart is failing, may God Almighty come and guide you with the strength. May the Lord lift you up. May the Lord bring you out of every pain and afflictions in the mighty name of Jesus. May the Lord strengthen you as you seek. May the hand of God Almighty be upon you and heal you of your sickness and diseases in the mighty name of Jesus. The bows of the mighty men are broken, and they that stumbled and guided with strength. They that were full have hired out themselves for bread, and they that were hungry have ceased. So that the barren had born seven, and she that had many children is waxed feeble. The Lord killeth and maketh alive. He bringeth down to the grave and bring it up. May the Lord bring you up in the mighty name of Jesus. And every enemies that have been fighting against you, may the Lord bring them down to the grave in the mighty name of Jesus. The Lord make it rich. The Lord make it poor. The Lord bring it low. The Lord lift it up. He raised up the poor out of the dust and lifted up the beggar from the dunghill to set him among princes, and to bring them inherit the throne of glory. For the pillars of the earth are the Lord's, and he has set his word upon them. He will keep the faith of his saints, and the wicked shall be silenced in darkness. For by strength shall no man prevail. The adversaries of the Lord shall be broken to pieces. Out of heaven shall he thunder upon them. The Lord shall judge the hands of the heads, and he shall give strength unto his king, and exalt the helm of his anointed. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Let us look at the book of Deuteronomy, chapter 28. And it shall come to pass, if thou shalt hearken unto the voice of the Lord thy God, to observe and to do all his commandments, which I command thee this day, that the Lord thy God will set thee on high above all nations of the earth, and all these blessings shall come on thee and overtake thee, if thou shalt hearken unto the voice of the Lord thy God. Blessed shalt thou be in the city, and blessed shalt thou be in the field. Blessed shall be the fruit of thy body. You shall not be barren in thy name of Jesus. You shall be mother, you shall be father in thy name of Jesus. And the fruit of thy ground, whatever you sow, you will reap. And the fruit of thy cattle, whatever business you are doing, you will prosper. And the kine and the flocks of thy sheep. Blessed shall be thy basket and thy store. Blessed shalt thou be when thou comest in, and blessed shalt thou be when thou goest out. The Lord shall cause thy enemies that rise up against thee to be smitten before thy face. They shall come out against thee one way, and they shall flee before thee seven. The Lord shall command his blessings upon thee and thy storehouses, and in all that thou settest thy hand to do, thou shalt be blessed. In the land you will be blessed, and the Lord shall give thee the treasures of your hearts. The Lord shall establish thee and holy people unto himself, as he has sworn unto thee, if thou shalt keep the commandments of the Lord thy God and walk in his way. All people of the earth shall see that thou art called by the name of the Lord, and they shall be afraid of thee. And the Lord shall make thee plenteous in goods, in the fruit of thy body, in the fruit of thy cattle, and in the fruit of thy ground, and in the land which thy Lord thy God swear unto thee to give unto thee. The Lord shall open unto thee his good treasure, the heavens to give you rain, and the earth to in its season, and to bless all the work of thy hand. And thou shalt lend unto many nations, and thou shalt not borrow. And the Lord shall make thee head, and not the tail. And thou shalt be above only, and shall not be beneath. If thou shalt hearken unto the commandments of the Lord thy God, which I command thee this day, to observe and to do them, and thou shalt not go aside from it to the left or to the right, and when you do all these things, the blessings of the Lord shall be upon you in the mighty name of Jesus. The Lord will rise up for you and fight against anyone that is fighting against you in the mighty name of Jesus. As you call upon the name of the Lord will hearken unto your voice in the mighty name of Jesus. And whatever that God has not put in your life will be uprooted by the power of God Almighty in the mighty name of Jesus. The Lord will do you good all the days of your life in the mighty name of Jesus. The Lord will bless you. The Lord will bless your children. The Lord will bless your family in the mighty name of Jesus. Hearken unto the voice of the Lord and keep the commandment of the Lord. Jesus Christ is coming very soon. Accept him as your Lord and personal Savior. Don't take away your eyes from the Lord. Keep your eyes unto the Lord. The Bible says, looking unto Jesus, the author and the finisher of our faith. Shalom. The grace of the Lord God Almighty be upon you and your family in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Shalom. See you again. Please, this is the God of Faithfulness channel. If you have not subscribed, subscribe to this channel. And as you subscribe, the Lord God Almighty will bless you in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.